You often don't think about what you've achieved in a year until you reflect upon it. Completing chemotherapy for breast cancer in January, radiotherapy in March, followed by our busiest season yet, I can't help but feel overwhelmed by the success of Immerse Hebrides through difficult personal times. I have always felt the sea rounded me and provided complete fulfillment, but never more than 2021. And thanks to our incredible team at Immerse Hebrides, all our followers and customers, you have turned a difficult year into an unforgettable one, and I can't wait to share more adventures with you in 2022. Lena Ba'ur agus Moran Tang, Bun Helen and Shia.